war. A foreign menace emerges, and the fate of our country hangs in the balance. Our troops spring into action.
You shall fight for all that is right, and you will not stop until the world is perfect.
But could one man be destined to save our great nation?
Never has the dream been more vivid. My dear son, you shall govern this dominion. And now come. Give your mother a kiss.
Dear young sirs, today's examination shall establish who among you is best equipped with those essential talents to lead our fledgling nationality into the 20th century.
Mr. King, when you become the Prime Minister, will you make tuberculosis against the law?
You know I'll try my best, sweetheart.
And what can follow?
Yes, Doctor.
One, two, three.
My eldest daughter is returning to Toronto. I'd like very much if you and she would spend some time together.
This one's mine, sis. So back off.
Remy knows.
Believe me, it'll be my pleasure to ruin you.
Please, Your Excellency, I'm begging you.
I like it when you beg.
I happen to believe that politics is about building a better world.
You either carry the fury of this country, or you will be consumed by it!
We are here today to introduce a young man in whom I've taken a great deal of interest. By his own excellence, there has risen to the rank a leader of tomorrow who will guide this country to its rightful glory in the new century.